David Dewhurst says he's a conservative cowboy, but he's more like a country club moderate. He ran as a conservative, but pushed a tax that would cost 40,000 Texas jobs. He says he'll cut spending, but state spending increased by billions under his watch. And worst, Dave took Washington stimulus money from Obama. But at least he remembered his manners when taking the backdoor bailout.
I didn't hear a thank you to President Obama.
I did say thank you to the staff.
This ain't our first rodeo, Dewhurst. You're no conservative. All hat and no cattle.